So guys, I have here a Type 89 Japanese tank from the Gills and Panzer series finale, and let's go and look at this. My dad put these decals on, which is fantastic of him. I really respect him for that. So, there's the little hatch we can put your anime figure in. Quite a cute little tank, isn't it?